so frustrating. I cannot defeat you. Was it all lies? Everything? He told me that the light side was stronger. That it was why I could see through the facade of those who were dark. But it's not true. I am no match for you. The dark side is clearly stronger.
You haven't completed your training, Jaesa. When you have fully communed with the light side of the Force, no Sith will be your match.
No one is interested in your lies anymore.
All my life, I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. The fear you inspire forces truth to the surface. I want that.
You will be my apprentice, and I will teach you the ways of the dark side.
I am honored, my lord. At last, I feel a sense of purpose, something I can count on. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
Your first act in my charge is to kill your former master.
You want me to kill him? I'm conflicted about this.
We cannot concern ourselves with the plight of someone such as him.
I see. There is an attractive simplicity to that credo. I'm actually feeling excited at the prospect of killing him.
Jaesa, the Sith is turning you into a murderer.
It is for the greater good. A principle the Jedi often use to justify their actions, no? It is done, my lord. Noman Carr is no more.
Let the guilt of this, the exhilaration, the resentment, let it all nourish you.
My emotions are raw, but I have never felt so alive.